Flower bouquet and smiling face is not the ultimate perception of political strategy. Unexpected opportunism is having its own impact. Biggest province Uttar Pradesh once again is passing through the similar phase. BSP supremo Mayawati's alliance was reserved till SP chief Akhilesh Yadav, but the bhatija stepped in to persuade his bua enough to expand their alliance arrangement and shake hands with the grand old party Congress and, when seemed necessary, even RLD. The efforts resulted, as quoted by Akhilesh, and the opposition sidelined BJP in politically important Kerala bipole of Uttar Pradesh, with RLD's candidate Tabassum Hassan trumping with joint support of SP, Congress and BSP. While Akhilesh must have been busy tapping his own back for his winning strategies, Mayawati was busy giving wings to her national ambitions. Ever since the BSP supremo has opened her account in Karnataka by bagging a berth in the cabinet, seems like the bua has moved past her UP restricted bhatija and now more inclined to the pan-nation recognized Congress. Of the 40 Lok Sabha seats in her half in UP, Mayawati is learned to have promised Sonia Gandhi a respectable number. This way, she aims to pave a way for her party outside the boundaries of UP with a possible BSP-Congress alliance in upcoming Madhya Pradesh, Rajasthan and Chhattisgarh assembly polls. No one is favourite in politics, Maya knows it very well. She is moving beyond her own hometown, left behind her limited edition script. Congress or Akhilesh is not her all-time favourite. Everybody is most welcome. Seems like bua has caught bhatija on the back foot and is busy promoting BSP's national interests and nursing her dreams of emerging as the first Dalit Prime Minister of India.